It's been a while since I've done a video with my mom, so I thought it was just about time for me to reintroduce her to you. Meet my mother.
May hapon, may gabi, may unto, may adlaw.
So as you can tell, she is Bisaya, specifically from Cebu. So today, yep. My mom is going to teach me a few sentences that she thinks I should know.
Yep.
Sentence number one.
You have to say it in your voiceover voice.
Okay. Daghang salamat.
Daghang salamat.
Palihog.
Palihog.
Bye.
Bye.
Kaunta.
Kaunta.
Good. Manglaag ta.
Manglaag ta.
What does that mean?
Let's make pasyal.
Oh. Manglaag ta.
Maayong buntag. Udto, hapon, gabi.
Maayong buntag, hapon, ay.
Udto.
Maayong buntag.
Udto.
Udto.
Hapon.
Hapon.
Gabi.
Gabi. Bonus round, swear words. This is really just so I can get my mom to say bad words.
Kiatay.
Is that really a swear word?
Not really. Kiatay is like, parang, I don't know. It's like, I can't really swear. I can't swear in Bisaya because it's really bad. It sounds really bad.
Exactly. Well, swear words.
What?
Swear words.
Oh! Yawara.
Yawara. Which means?
Means parang, yawa is the devil, diba? Parang, when you say yawara, parang, wow. It's parang, wow, ganda naman ng damit or ganda naman ng bahay, yawara. Ataya, uy.
Ataya, uy.
Atay.
Ki-atay. What's that mean?
Parang, ay, nako.
Ataya, uy.
That's just about how I swear in Cebuano.